Here we have another mock that will be going up into Maryville. This is a fantastic mock. It's got some really interesting things in it. For one, at the top up here, Batman versus Superman. Those figures are from set 76044. Batman versus Superman on the billboard. Stick around and see the interior because it's very interesting, the interior of this set. We have a two buildings. One on the left is a gun shop. I thought of Zany Bricks when I made this gun shop. I thought that might fit into his city, New Hell, all right. And then we have a deli, a big deli, Big Belly Deli. And I got this inspiration from the new Lego set that has a deli in it. And so I decided to make my own deli. And so that's what I've done here. And it's got an interior, and I'm going to be showing you that in a moment. But before, we're going to turn it around and see the side and the other, this side. Big Belly Deli. It's got a dance studio on the second floor and a meeting hall on the top floor. And we can see on the side a billboard for Big Belly Deli right here with a hamburger and a drink. And the entrance to the gun shop on this side and the deli right here. All right. Now I'm going to be showing you the interior of this mock in just one moment. All right. Let's take my camera. Get a little close-up of it. Because people say that I need to have some close-ups of my buildings. All right. Okay, interior. Some really cool stuff in the interior. First, I'll take off the, I'll do the this side first and take off the top one. Oh, it's a Joker convention. We have one Joker and he's lecturing the other Jokers on how to defeat Batman, I suppose. Here they are. I have seven Jokers in all in this lecture hall. Now, I'll take off this layer. Oh, we have a couple of the new figures from 15. The ballerina in the dance studio. And the I got the idea of the mirrors from the detective's office. And I had some paper that was like the mirror they used in the detective office, so I used that in here. I learned the technique from the detective office. All right, and then I'll show the bottom layer here. It's a deli. Oh, there's another new figure from series 15, the janitor. I think he's my favorite from the series. I've only gotten a few of them so far. There, and we have a refrigerator and the front door to come in the Big Belly Deli. All right, I'll put these back on quickly, and then I will show you the other building. My wife got a kick out of this top floor. She thought it was funny. I put this up there. Oh! There's Frankenstein's monster here in the laboratory, and she's working on that, creating Frankenstein's monsters in the laboratory. I thought that was good. Funny. And then Underneath this layer is just the storage room with the different crates and barrels and chests and all. Can't see it too well. And then the bottom floor is the gun shop where he sells guns. And I can't get a good view of the guns on the wall over here on this other side. All right, I'm gonna put it all back together. And then show it to you one more time. If you like this set, please let me know. And if you don't like it, let me know. If you have any ideas for a building for me that might be cool to make, well, that would be nice. Always looking for ideas. Okay, one more look at the deli and the gun shop. This will be going into Maryville. Batman versus Superman. Oh, one more thing. Here is my Sigfig. And I'm going to put the parts again. This time I'm wearing a red hat. Different color hats, a different hat each time. All right, thanks for watching.